Unexpected health benefits of iodine. Iodine is an essential mineral, meaning your body needs it to function properly. You can't produce it on your own, and must ingest it through your diet or as a supplement. Most people get all the iodine they need from food. It's mainly present in foods such as fish, seaweed, and dairy. It's widely available in the form of iodized salt. Some people, however, need a supplement to help ensure they meet their requirements. How iodine helps our body. 1. Proper thyroid function. Your thyroid needs iodine to produce hormones essential for metabolism. Iodine's most important role is to ensure proper thyroid function. It helps to regulate the production of the thyroid hormones thyroxine, T4, and triiodothyronine, T3. Getting enough iodine is essential for preventing low thyroid hormone production and hypothyroidism. A deficiency can lead to hypothyroidism, meaning that your thyroid isn't working as well as it should, and it can lead to issues such as fatigue, joint pain, and fertility problems. The mineral is also important for women who are pregnant and young children, because it plays a role in proper bone and brain development. 2. Lowering the risk of goiters. A goiter is an enlarged thyroid, and it often occurs as a result of hypothyroidism, underactive thyroid, or hyperthyroidism, overactive thyroid. The most common cause is a lack of iodine in the diet. It may also occur as a result of certain conditions, such as Hashimoto's or Graves' disease S. In rare instances, a goiter may develop as a result of a genetic defect, injury, or tumor. Getting enough iodine can help to prevent the development of dietary-related goiters. 3. Healthy birth weight. Getting sufficient iodine during pregnancy may contribute to a healthy birth weight. One study on pregnant women with goiters showed that increasing iodine intake can correct goiters and lead to an improvement in birth weight. 4. Proper development during pregnancy. Women who are pregnant need more iodine in their diet. Iodine is essential for the proper brain development of babies. Research has found that babies born to women who do not get enough iodine during pregnancy are more likely to have intellectual delays and lower IQs than children born to mothers who get enough iodine during pregnancy. Women who are breastfeeding also have higher iodine needs, because they supply their infants with a mineral through breast milk. The mother getting enough ensures the infant gets what they need, too, to ensure proper brain development. 5. Improve cognitive function in children. The same brain developing benefits of iodine for developing babies and infants extends into early childhood. Children who don't get enough iodine are at an increased risk of intellectual disabilities. 6. May treat fibrocystic breast disease. Fibrocystic breast disease is a non-cancerous condition that causes painful lumps in the breasts. It typically occurs in women of reproductive age, but it may also affect some women after menopause. Some research indicates that iodine may help reduce the pain and other symptoms, but more research is needed to support this. 7. May help treat thyroid cancer. Radioactive iodine may help to treat people with thyroid cancer. Your thyroid absorbs nearly all of the iodine you take in. Taking radioactive iodine destroys thyroid cells, including cancerous ones, not removed by surgery. It may also help increase the lifespan of people who have differentiated thyroid cancer that has spread to other parts of the body. Iodine in our brains. With iodine deficiency listed as the leading cause of intellectual disability around the world, iodine is a very important component for healthy brain development. The most damaging consequences are on fetal and infant development of the brain, when deficiency can cause irreversible brain damage that lasts a lifetime. Lack of iodine adds additional risks to brain damage, cretinism, intellectual disability, and other brain conditions. What are the symptoms of low iodine? One of the first things you might notice is swelling in the neck. It's really an inflamed thyroid gland. If you have low iodine levels, symptoms of thyroid dysfunction can develop within a few weeks. They include a variety of conditions. Iodine deficiency prevents your body from making enough thyroid hormones, which causes hypothyroidism. This can cause a variety of symptoms, including enlarged and swelling neck, weight gain, diminished energy, sleepiness, trouble concentrating, depression, constipation, feeling cold all the time, menstrual irregularities, and problems with blood sugar. It's best to talk with your doctor to find out more if you have the above symptoms. How much iodine do you need? The amount of iodine you need varies on your sex and age. Birth to 6 months, 110 micrograms. 7 months to 1 year, 130 micrograms. Children up to 8 years, 90 micrograms. Children 9 to 13, 120 micrograms. Teens and adults, 150 micrograms. Women who are pregnant, 220 micrograms. Women who are breastfeeding, 290 micrograms. Best food sources for iodine. In general, most people get all the iodine they need from food. Some of the best sources include seaweed, fish and shellfish, dairy, fortified foods, and iodized salt. Seaweed, saltwater fish and seafood are natural sources of dietary iodine. Dairy products also supply iodine in the diet at varying levels. Iodized salt usually adds less than about 300 micrograms iodine daily to the diet. Most multivitamin mineral supplements contain 150 micrograms of iodine. If you think you don't have enough iodine in your diet, speak with your doctor. Your doctor can test your levels and determine if you need a supplement. While most supplements are available over the counter, a doctor may prescribe a stronger version in more severe cases. What about supplements? Many multivitamins and seaweed supplements have iodine. But most Americans don't need extra unless they are breastfeeding or pregnant. Adults shouldn't take more than 1,100 mcg per day unless they talk to a doctor first. Scientists don't yet know if it's helpful or safe to give supplements to babies that might be low on iodine because of an early birth or some other reason. Risks of getting too much iodine. Getting enough iodine is essential for ensuring proper thyroid function. Getting too much, however, can lead to problems as well. 1. Iodine toxicity. Getting too much iodine can lead to iodine toxicity. Symptoms range depending upon how much you take, and they can range from nausea and vomiting to a weak pulse and delirium. 2. Hyperthyroidism. In some instances, excessive amounts of iodine can lead to an overactive thyroid, also called hyperthyroidism. 3. Goiter. While ensuring you consume enough iodine can help prevent goiters from developing, too much iodine may actually cause them to form. 4. Thyroid cancer. High amounts of iodine in your diet may increase your risk of thyroid inflammation and thyroid cancer. 5. Medication interactions. Iodine supplements may interact with certain medications. Taking supplements while also taking anti-thyroid medications such as methimazole may cause your body to produce too little thyroid hormone. Potassium iodide supplements with ACE inhibitors may also cause you to have too much potassium in your blood, leading to hyperkalemia. Hyperkalemia can lead to serious heart-related problems. Summary. Iodine is a mineral your body needs for producing thyroid hormones. These hormones have important roles in regulating body weight, maintaining energy, and growing hair, skin, and nails. The trend of eating less table salt, dairy, and bread has some experts concerned that iodine deficiency could be on the rise again. Eating a healthy, Balanced diet that includes iodine-rich foods and iodized salt is key to good health. Prenatal vitamins containing iodine can help meet nutritional needs for pregnant and lactating mothers. Iodine deficiencies can lead to hypothyroidism, where the thyroid doesn't produce enough thyroid hormones. If you've had an iodine deficiency in the past, check with your doctor about regular monitoring of your thyroid hormone levels. Regular checkups are the best way to know whether you are getting enough iodine.
Health is very important to everyone. Don't let other activities consume all of your time and energy. Proper awareness and attention to early signs of abnormal symptoms are keys to keep us healthy. Early treatment is always more effective than late emergency actions. May you stay healthy and have abundant of happy life. Please like and subscribe this channel for more health-related videos. Thank you.